Hi everybody, it's Brian, and today we're at our ride testing facility for our brand new ride for Antarctica, Empire of the Penguin. On our last Behind the Freeze episode, we revealed to you what this amazing ride vehicle would look like, and today we're going to take it a step further and share with you what to expect from a one-of-a-kind ride system. So I'm here with Mike Denninger. He's our Corporate Director for Ride Engineering. So Mike, tell us about the technology that you guys developed to help bring Antarctica to life.
We have a very unique ride vehicle and ride system for Antarctica. We have a dynamic transport unit that moves the vehicles across the floor in any direction. We have a motion-based platform that rocks the cabin in several axes of motion, and there's a unique wireless navigation system that moves our vehicles freely throughout the entire ride space.
How are we using this ride technology to allow the guests to have experiences that are different every time?
Well, only with a vehicle like this can we provide such an experience. Because of our open cabin design and the fact that our vehicles are moving through the space with each other, our vehicle will see the other vehicles. You'll see your other family members that are riding. We can provide randomly chosen ride paths that have variable ride experiences while they're still experiencing the attraction together.
So has this technology ever been applied before inside of a theme park attraction?
No, this is the first. We've combined a motion-based ride system on top of a trackless transport. And really, it combines all of these technologies together to make the most thrilling family adventure ever.
So I want to thank you, Mike, and your team for all the hard work and dedication to bringing the world's first state-of-the-art ride system like this to life for us.
You're welcome, Brian.
And so next time, be sure to follow us on Behind the Freeze. We're actually going to dig deeper and learn the process that will bring this multimedia experience to life. But in the meantime, be sure to like us on Facebook or go to seaworldorlando.com/Antarctica to learn more. And we'll see you soon.